So how to screen record your iPhone with a 4K version. So if you are new in my channel, please do subscribe and hit like button. If you like this video, go to your control setting and you have to add your screen record option first to record your iPhone screen. So I am adding it, and then you can see this button like that. Press and hold, and then you have to enable your microphone and make sure your mobile is not in silent mode, and then start record, and then you can see your screen is recording.
Hello screen record test. Hello screen recording. So hello now. 4K video export. Hello.
And once done, press on red button to close the recording, and then you can see the record video.
Hello screen record test. Hello screen recording. Hello 4K video export. Hello.
Now let's check the resolution. It's not 4K, it's a normal mode. So to convert it to 4K, I am using a third party software and it's a totally free. Just search Play Store on CapCut, and I am importing my video on it. And in this software you can change your resolution. Suppose I want to using it my YouTube channel. And you can add any audio with this existing audio. Lot of copyright free audio available here, and you can give voiceover also, and lot of feature actually have in this free CapCut.
Hello, screen record.
So all done, then press on this option and make it as 4K. And frame rate I make as 660, and then export. So it's takes some time to export, and let's check. Go to my gallery, and it's now 4K. So this is how you can easily convert and record your iPhone screen with 4K mode. So hope video helpful. Please thumbs up and do subscribe. If you have any question, please ask in comment section below. Have a good day.